Alright. Come on, guys. Jay that drain guy. So you guys can see what we're dealing with. I got the K50. Hopefully you guys can hear me. We're gonna block it, should be somewhat close. I'm gonna use the 2-inch cutter. This is a row of townhouses. Everything goes this way, and that row, or that next unit, is clear. Thank you.
your roots.
I guess that's why it's not digging in anymore.
I literally just got it cleared. Oh. Yeah. Lots of roots in the drain. Yeah. The roots?
Yeah.
So out the back, right? You guys got lots of trees out there?
Yeah, yeah, we have a big, huge tree.
Yeah, so they're probably getting in from there because it's all clay pipe. Oh. So they trace the water. Yeah, so yeah, because you guys are what, 47, right?
Yeah.
48, they usually get it.
Yeah.
Yeah. They didn't get it this year? Yes. I would. I don't think they will, but you could always call the office.
Yeah.
See if they'll send somebody to clean up. Mm-hmm. I don't know if they will.
I would ask, but
Well, yeah, I would too. That's because you guys shouldn't have to deal with this.
I know.
Right? I would if it was me.
Yeah, I would call them. Because it's not our fault.
No, definitely not.
Yeah.